I wonder why in this game it was Y to jump over obstacles. Is that the normal A? Well, I'm using a PS3 controller on a computer. So there's that. Welcome back, everybody. Yeah, we're smack dab in the middle of the action, not too far ahead. I don't even think I'm past the first chapter. So there's that. The situation.
Sophia Lam has taken Rapture and is responsible for stealing children from the surface. Her splicers destroyed my submersible and forced me to run.
It's called a submarine.
The ticket booth here is secure, and though I cannot trust him, Sinclair is a valuable ally. I have already rescued a few of the new little ones from Lam. They all want to know how we will get home. I wish I had the right words for
probably
them.
Probably in my submersible. Oh wait, I don't want to start to train. Because I might have missed it. That's mine. Good boy. Come on and slam! Oh! If you want to jam. Come on and slam! Come here. What do you got? A retarded face. That's what you got. You go back in the hole. Hole in one, baby. What's this? That's the one. Oh, I'm going backwards. Okay, so I have to start to change. Circle of values. I'm gonna hack this really quick. Slam, slam. I have $33 and nothing of interest. One, a lot of fun. I got sardines. About to shut down another health station. Anything else? No? Okay, start this shit up. Smack my bitch! Oh. Alright, looks like we're going to Disney. Games aren't supposed to go on the hack machines are in this system. Press X to hack when near machine. No? Thank you, Ryan. Saving content. Please do not turn. Hey, I thought it was a hint.
Whoa there. Now better apply the brakes unless you're aiming to dash yourself against that glacier up ahead.
Oh, you're here again? Go-go break. No, go-go gadget break.
As you can see, Chief, the station here's iced over. To reach Eleanor Lam at Fontaine headquarters, we'll have to clear the way. Now, in order to melt that ice, you'll need a plasmid like a handful of hellfire. We used to sell a fine old product called Incinerate in the amusement park up yonder. Go on and find a way in. I've already been on all the rides.
On all the rides. Is this a place for prostitution? I want in. It's been holding out on me. Okay, amusement. Is that... I like to search around because I'm a natural scavenger. $2. Yes. That's what I get for scavenging. $2. $10, a tourist. Does this open? No. Does this open? No. But does this open? Yes. Rivets. Bandages. A lever that won't turn. Keep hyping. Get hyped. Chamber. Oh, I love you so. Wait. We are but stones to pave the way. That means no. Why I walk all over you? Jesus, our nation will be reborn. Metamorphosis, she says. I die! What was that? Oh, that was me. Damn, I'm good.
Eleanor is progressing brilliantly. My physical participation in her birth was minimized, of course. It is vital that I am unhindered by nature's crude bias.
I wonder we broke up.
I will be, above all, her intellectual progenitor. Loyal not to her, but to the people she will ultimately save. But I admit, it is with some measure of pride that I review her marks in standard intelligence tests. As an agent of our beliefs, she may survive.
These guys are getting tougher. Oops, Scotch. My favorite. Potato chips. Salty chips. Yep, it's water. So, $8 in one. Why can't they just put $8 in one and just leave the rest empty? Why you gotta tease me like that? This.
Welcome to Ryan Amusements. Insert your ticket now. Half price for children under 3.
Half price. So half price for me. This man. Oh! Shit! I didn't think it would do that. Sadly, I was mistaken. This man.
You're a rare old model, son. Alpha Series, I believe.
Delta.
Now, Rapture's full of scientific wonderments just like you. And if we can sell them to the world at my price, well, curing your condition ought to be a cakewalk. Once we find Eleanor, the sky's the limit.
So what condition? I'm special. Yes, please! Yes! Please, come on, give it to me. We get to have all the fun toys. Look at that. Wait. Come here. I went to grab something and I grabbed the hat. Don't even talk to me anymore. Wait a minute. Power to people. Yes, actually. Another chamber.
I was hired to engineer a park the likes of which no man has seen. Now all I do is watch over it like a grizzled sheepdog.
That's your fault.
My first line of mechanical puppets made the children here cool with wonder.
He said
Ryan
puppets.
Thought my vision was immature.
Say it again, puppet.
Antiquated, he said. This place could have been something magical. But instead, he turned it into a school. No, a cathedral. Dedicated to himself.
Cool. Oh, Ryan. Well, that was full of himself. A statue.
Can I come up to play again, Mr. B?
Yes, you can. Ain't nobody gonna tell you not to. Hey, let her play. Let her get some more of that angel juice. Empty. Just like your soul. Oh, I got a ticket.
Jim dandy. That'll get you in the park. But buying incinerate's gonna cost Adam. It's a sort of genetic goo that lets you rewrite whatever God gave you.
Nah.
The little sisters carry the stuff, as you may recall, so you'll need to locate one.
Nah.
I heard a whisperer near the El Dorado Lounge. Have a look.
I got a golden ticket. I got a new machine gun in my and with this golden machine gun I will kick your ass. What a waste of bullets.
Listen up, choppers! Get yourselves hid! No fuck ups this time!
First fuck up! Bam!
Daddy's home!
Oh, you too! Fire again! Fire again! There you go! A double thing! Oh shit! That's enough of that. Till next time, kids.